The child at 2.5 years of age was able to do damage to the inside of the vehicle in his attempt to get out. It's an absolutely horrific death.